am sending you the location of the nearby upload node. The site is locked. You will need an access rod. A second facility, Field Outpost Tetra, is nearby. There is a chance we might find it there. Sending you the location. Field Outpost Tetra is inside. Tetra was one of the first facilities overrun by the creatures. Good people died. One of them should have the access rod. You will have to look for it on their bodies. Thank you.
was intense. I should check the body again. Log entry. The hard crust on the creature's body serves to hide soft flesh. Fungal growth seems to be filled with an adhesive secretion.
There it is. You can use this to access the upload node site.
I should look for a way out of this place. Not the right code.
These access rods need to be calibrated for each area. Look around. There must be a code for it nearby.
Got it. The access rod code was the same. Nice. Now to find the upload node. The door is broken. There must be some other way inside. Yeah. I'm in. Now for the upload node.
I will attempt to break the encryption. Stand by.
I know what you're trying to do.
Go back to the monolith and choose the next location. Look for the second node.
Sending you the location of the upload node in the area.
Thank you.
The upload node is behind this gate.
Looks like the locking mechanism is missing 4 power sources. A power source.
Our species is an intriguing one. Their genetic structure is crude, yet very suitable for manipulation. The code data I've received from them is more than ample. It was the right call to harvest them. She managed to reverse the mutation of Subject Zeo. But no matter. It will be easy to restart the process once I have dealt with her.
Another power source.
Yeah.
just need one more.
Resilient. The system is reconstructing her body upon death and preventing mutation. However, the protection she has is breakable. I have detected the algorithm making this possible, and I am analyzing it now. The code structure and underlying connectome are familiar. I know them. I did not anticipate this action from my creator. No matter. It is only a matter of time before this special status is revoked and the human is mine.
It appears as if he's trying to break whatever it is that's resurrecting me. I think that's all. I should be able to open the main gate now. The upload node.
Breaking the encryption. Stand by.
I am your only way.
Barrier persistence at 1/3. Just one more now.
Back to the monolith.
Inside out, and I think I see Double Tamara standing next to me, but I'll be all right because of you two. Tamara told me how you risked your lives for me. Thank you.
I'm so glad you're getting better. Hang on, I'll make sure that the one who did this to you can't hurt anyone else ever again.
Yeah, Tamara informed me. Give him hell, Kate.
For Richard.
For Richard. Hang in there, guys. And wish me luck.